different replies for the same question. Okay? That's location services. Just to let you know. That's it. Many cloud services, right, from other companies. What Apple did with this cloud service, it's enabling you to, first of all, synchronize your personal data, like calendar, your contacts and your email. Okay? If you use iCloud, if you're connected to iCloud, and if you have multiple Apple devices, they'll all be synchronized, including MacBook Pro. Okay?
How much is the size of the cloud?
It's unlimited, actually.
Unlimited.
For that purpose, it's unlimited, right? And they give you a free email, eliasme.com. Okay. So your name at me.com. As soon as you sign in at Apple ID, you get a free email. So iCloud also works in terms of documents. If you have Macintosh documents, like Pages, Keynotes, or Numbers, and if you own an iPad, iPod Touch, iPhone, and MacBook Pro, and you have all those applications in there, whatever documents you create or change, right, will be synchronized immediately. So as soon as you go back home to your MacBook Pro, you can see the changes that you did outside while having a coffee. So iCloud does that for you. And most importantly, it's also over-the-air backup. Now, this is something new in all your iPhones, including your iPhone 4. If you update to iOS 5, you will notice something called over-the-air backup. What that allows you to do is now backup your data into the cloud. You don't need iTunes anymore. For those people who do not have a PC or MacBook Pro, you don't need that anymore. You can actually back it up over the cloud. Right? If you lose your phone, you buy another phone, you restore from the cloud. So all you need is a Wi-Fi connectivity. So that's what cloud does for you. And that's 5GB for free, provided from Apple, right? That's so far, but summary about iCloud, and they're providing the service for free. So if you compare it to BlackBerry, BlackBerry is still charging you for their services. Monthly fee. So I can say that for people who do not wish to pay extra service and they still want to use a synchronization of email, contacts, and calendar, they can go ahead and use an Apple device using iCloud. So that's a big service that is free, very useful.